The Union Aerospace Corporation is the largest corporate entity in existence. Originally focused on weapon and defense contracts, new ventures have expanded into biological research, space exploration, and other scientific endeavors. With unlimited funds and the ability to engage in research outside of moral and legal obligations, the UAC controls the most advanced technology ever conceived.
Incoming transport detected.
Mars Approach, Dark Star with you, 07063, passing through 38,000.
Roger, Dark Star. Descend to 2,000, set speed, contact ground on 26972.
Roger that, tower.
We have them on radar, sir. They'll be landing in a few moments.
Excellent. See that Counselor Swan is sent directly to me.
Yes, sir.
Tower, Dark Star on final.
We've got you, Dark Star. You are set for lockdown. Welcome back.
I can't believe it's come to this. I didn't want to come here.
He left you no choice.
True, but this is the last time. I'm tired of running damage control every time he makes a mess.
Right. You're the control. And if that fails, I'm the damage.
If that's what it takes, Betrugger is going to start doing things our way.
Whatever you say, Counselor.
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need to check in at reception. If you're looking for someone to help you, just head to reception.
Welcome to Mars City, Union Aerospace's premier research facility. To expedite your processing, please proceed directly to reception.
And you should too.
Welcome to Mars, Marine. I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second. Okay, let me get this started. You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. Alright, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
Thank you.
Welcome to Mars City. This facility serves as the central hub for all scientific research.
Attention, Director Banks, please report to Central Administration.
Goal number one at the UAC. Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up to your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the signs.
Welcome to Mars, Marine. This briefing is designed to acquaint you with a few of the standard operating procedures here on the Mars post. First and foremost, chain of command. All enlisted personnel are under the command of Master Sergeant Thomas Kelly. Sergeant Kelly will...
I'm here because there seems to be some very serious problems.
Oh, really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing here?
No, but I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry, they'll get their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Betruger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked. If I had a larger, more competent staff and bigger budget, even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Betruger, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
I don't think I've seen you before. You must be a replacement for one of the guys.
IPN News Network, your universe now. The Aerospace Corporation denied allegations today of several reports.
This is the audio log of maintenance technician Adam Bernaysh, dated November 10th, 2145. I fixed the couplings on the heat shields this morning with no problems. I did, however, have another odd experience while I was down there. Shortly after finishing the first coupling adjustment, I distinctly heard whispering. When I went to investigate the sounds, I found nothing. Checked the work logs, and I was the only person scheduled to be in that area today. That experience, coupled with the stories I've heard from some guys over in that Delta Labs, has me pretty freaked out. I'm really beginning to hate going down to the underground maintenance area. People down there are a bit off, mumbling, weird looks. All places, just plain creepy. I'm always expecting someone to jump out of me. I've secured my tools and the busted modulator in the storage cabinet next to the maintenance elevator. Technicians should use cabinet code 396 to access them. End of log. We'll be right back.
Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Thank you. So those suits arrived too. Weird.
Attention, Dr. Braddock. Please report to Environment Management Office 4 Alpha.
Please report to Sergeant Kelly ASAP. He He's in Command HQ.
This is Delta Science Management. We would like to request another security detail.
I'm almost ready. Hold him down. Okay, he's sedated now.
Don't waste any more time. Go see the Sarge.
Don't you have some orders you need to be following?
Took your sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. We heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. I've programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. I hope you follow the sentry better than you followed orders so far. Pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Attention UAC personnel. Interested in earning more credits? Volunteer at Delta Labs today. See your service branch director for more details.
What? He said that he saw some strange creatures.
The UAC cares about the quality of life of its employees. Please take advantage of our quality medical care services.
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear. Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility. Just follow the main passage through the underground junction, then straight out. You'll have a quick evac. And what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it? Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot any.
Listen, Scotty, I've done this a million times. It's not that hard.
Why don't you crawl your fat ass down here and do it?
Can you maintenance guys not keep any of these machines?
Jeez!
Do you make a habit of sneaking up on people? Everyone's already on edge down here with all the strange things that have been going on.
Passage doesn't go all the way there. You'll have a quick walk outside, and the center's airlocked. And don't sweat it. Like I said, it's got plenty of oxygen.
Marine, this is Sergeant Kelly. You need to double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
You must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... You don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
The devil is real. I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
Oh, God!
We can't hold these levels. We're losing it!
Help us!
This is Sergeant Keller. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup. I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. Squad leaders, give sit reps. Over.
Command HQ, this is Bravo Team. We've got one Marine down, two wounded.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 4. We are pinned down in Alpha Land.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down in sublevel. Backup and life support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties. It's a mess.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
Directly to Marine headquarters and await further orders.
Help!
Help!
Sergeant Kelly, you don't know what we're up against. Repeat, we got a negative ID on your trailing system. A mean SO. You don't have a clear path back to HQ. Stock up on ammo, establish a stronghold, keep them at bay.
This is Bravo Team. We've got one man down and several wounded. We are incoming and need medical on station stat.
Command HQ, Fire Team 2. The monorail track is destroyed. Unable to secure safe transportation back to base. Over.
Roger that, Fire Team 2. Fall back to the nearest station and set up a CT there. Out. Units, this is Sergeant Kelly. Fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders. All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base. People started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shafts. I don't know how I survived. Go for help. Please. Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
Specialist Wilson, my team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind here. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Move to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you.
Mm-hmm.